Welcome to WP Beginner, and thank you for watching. Today, we'll cover how to backdate your WordPress posts. Recently, we were asked if this was possible, so we thought we'd create an article and video about it. WordPress does allow you to change the dates on the posts that you write. You can publish articles with any date and time, including backdating or scheduling out in the future. To do this, just go to the post you want to change and click on the Edit here. Now you see a calendar where you can change the dates how you want. When you change it to the future, the Publish button becomes a Schedule button. When you change it to the past, your post will move in the All Posts area, so it's in chronological order like this. If you update your posts often, you can also change your post date to show the last updated date like we do at WP Beginner. To do it, just edit where the date and time is shown in your theme with this bit of code. Usually it's found in the loop or single PHP file of your theme. And now your posts will show the last updated date. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.